Aung San Suu Kyi, once a beloved Nobel Prize winner who defied dictators, sacrificed her life and her family for Myanmar, endured 15 years of house arrest, and led a campaign for democracy. She was seen as a hero of modern times. Yet today she is accused of ethnic cleansing and is mired in allegations of corruption. On 12th October 2022, the Myanmar junta jailed her for 6 years. Take a look at Aung San Suu Kyi's political journey and how the peace icon fell from grace.